Praise the Lord, everyone. I'm here to present this week's Mad Minute message. Our Apostle Butler preached a powerful sermon titled U-Turn Only this past Sunday. In that particular sermon, he talked about the importance and urgency of turning to God and remaining connected to God. He also talked about God's desire to want to have an intimate relationship with us. However, in this world, we deal with challenges, situations, and circumstances that can impact our relationship with God. So we must be redirected through God's word, as well as the preaching and teaching of our Apostle Butler every Sunday. 1 Peter 2:25 states, "For you were straying like sheep, but now have returned to the shepherd and overseer of your souls." While you may not have backslidden, you may have stopped reading your word, praying, fasting, or even fellowshipping. Proverbs 3:6 states, "Acknowledge God in all thy ways, and he will direct thy path." With that being said, we must allow God in all areas of our lives so that we can be directed, connected, and remain in constant communication with God. The prefix re means again and back. So with that being said, I wrote down some words for myself personally, and I would like to share that with you. So as you finish this week and you're spending time with God, as well as embarking on a new week, you can think of these words as well. The words are refocus, revive, recalibrate, remake, and redirect. Be blessed, and I pray that you have an awesome week. God bless.